Hey everybody, I'm back. And this time, for the first time, we're going to do two boss battles in one video. Because they are pretty much back-to-back. You do one, it opens the door, you run down a hallway, there's a bonfire, two more summon signs, and a fog ball, next dude. Basically, I already summoned my dudes, my stats, my gear. I will be using a something a little different on the next boss battle, but not yet. But first, we're taking on Elana, the Squalid Queen.
So let's do it. You can get a little bit of pre-influence. Now you're gonna have to watch her because she can summon people. Summon looks like Bell's dead. Yeah, so we'll just have to take Bell's dead on while they're taking on the boss. We'll have to take him on again. Just like that. This is going to be a long episode. Back. Get our NPCs. Pop a heal. Wait for our NPCs to catch up. Again. We're just gonna go right into the next one, which is Sinh, the Slumbering Dragon. We're gonna do this. Put my stuff away I don't want. And then up, summon our two people. And now I'm going to show you, I'm going to have also a raw Sinh spear plus 5. This is an indestructible item, an indestructible weapon, the only one in the whole game. The reason I'm going to use it is because Sinh's armor, the dragon's armor, will deteriorate your weapons pretty quick as you're using them. So I'll use my twin blade like normal until it breaks, then I'll switch over to my spear. So we got our people. Let's do the next one. Yeah. it's toxic. See how much my weapon's down by. The red bar underneath my weapon is its... Oh shit. Bad for our first twofer. One of them must have died to the poison, I guess. But that is it for the Sunken King DLC bosses. The next, we are going to start on the old Iron King bosses, which will be... Oh, God. Next one will be the Fume Knight. My most hated boss, but I'll see you guys next time.